Now, an official in the Ministry of Water and Environment has used the occasion of the Nile Basin Day 2021 to warn investors and other manufacturers against depleting the Nile River. The message came as Soed Sewagude was officiating commemorations marking Nile Basin Day at the Source of the Nile Hotel in Jinja. He said that investors who conduct unlawful activities along the banks of the River Nile should stop forthwith, as many of the activities, including the pouring of effluent into the river, are destroying the river in a very, very catastrophic conditions.
The theme of the celebration was rethinking regional investment in the Nile Basin. Sewagude said that government has strengthened its laws regarding those exploiting the river, and so doing, a standby force has been created to monitor the rivers in the country. He cited instances where many investors constructed factories along the River Nile basins, which also are polluting the river, a thing that has degraded the natural resources of the country.
Recycling plant. Everenga irongo sama zagava mu kolele. Kubere tu yamba kugeza kwaya kwakolegana ne leather industry of Uganda. Ebakola mariba baba processing mariba.
The commemoration was marked with various activities including tree planting and community service in areas around the river banks. 11 African countries directly or indirectly benefit from the River Nile, which has its source in Jinja. About 517 million people benefit from the Nile waters through irrigation, water for production, and factory use, among others. According to experts, the Nile Basin has been greatly exploited by the population living around the river banks, and this has increased the risks of the Nile getting depleted in due course.
The source of the Nile is a little compromised. One major issue is the water pollution. There is direct water pollution and indirect water pollution. From both big and small investments, it came to our notes that some of them, yes, they have sanitary facilities, but they don't have those deep sanitary facilities that are fit for the soil structure they have. They have pit latrines where we have a high water table, and there it puts our water in the source of the Nile at risk of pollution with human waste.
One of the environment protection experts says that the population has neglected their duties regarding protecting the environment, and this has led to the depletion of lakes and rivers in the country.
This is why we are here for the Nile Day, and we are going to continue talking to you and other stakeholders, even the pupils, to find out how they are living their challenges in some of these areas. We are particularly, through our support institution, the World Bank, we are particularly looking at these young people. Professor Funadula, who started this movement, has not even managed to come here because he's too old now. He can't walk along this. So who is for the future? It's you, the people. Not
the Jinja resident city commissioner, Moses Matovu, has also cautioned the public over misusing the river. Matovu called for everyone's contributions towards protection of River Nile. Story compiled by Donald Kiria for the news in Jinja City.